Talking to Katie Rothley, the marketing and outreach librarian here at Lyon Township Library. Welcome.
Thank you.
Or I should say maybe welcome to me because we are here.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's exciting to be here. Our first time here at Lyon Township Library conducting some of these interviews. So great to be here in your environment.
Happy to host you. This is awesome.
Great. Well, I know it's been a while since we've talked to you live and in person. It's been a while. And, you know, the weather's starting to change from summer to fall, but I'm sure there's still lots of activities going on here at Lyon Township Library. So let's start off at the top and say, well, perhaps what events do you have coming up that people might want to be aware of here at Lyon Township Library?
Well, a week from today, Wednesday, September 29th, I believe, at 6 or 6:30 p.m., I am hosting virtually a Reiki Master. So if you'd like to participate in learning how to do Reiki and maybe even do some yourself, you can register on our website at www.ltpl.org.
Now, what is Reiki? Is that where we take those little rakes and do like little sand type thing? Or what is Reiki?
No, unfortunately, Reiki is energy work. And okay. So it's like an alternative therapy. I mean, you'd always want to talk with your primary care physician about any concerns you have regarding your health. But it's just another modality that people like to use, okay, as alternative therapies.
Okay, great. So we have that event coming up. What else do we have going on from event perspective?
We have Medicare with Jay on Monday, October the 4th, and then we also are hosting in person and virtually the DIA docent Lynn Bloom, and she's going to be talking about Cows at the Opera House and other museum mysteries.
Cows at the Opera House.
Yes.
Very interesting. So I might want to check that one out myself. So that sounds very cool.
We'd be happy to see you.
That does not include cow tipping, does it?
No. I don't think so. It's art.
It's art. Okay. All right. Great. So got some art coming on, a docent coming in. That sounds awesome. What else do you have going on here?
So I believe 2 weeks from today on a Wednesday, Wednesday, October 6th, we're having Ross Richardson, who is a diver. I believe he's also an instructor. He's going to be talking about shipwrecks and, what's still missing in Michigan. So he's a local, professional that we will be having virtually via Zoom.
So that's diving for, you said for shipwrecks?
Shipwrecks.
Like the Edmund Fitzgerald and stuff like that? Wow, that sounds pretty fascinating.
Well, we haven't had him yet, so I don't know what he's going to cover.
Well, once again, I might have to show up for that one as well. So I'm going to have a very busy couple weeks coming up here.
Yeah.
Exactly. And you as well. So what? Anything else you want to highlight from an event perspective?
Yeah, we're always having virtual teen game night, so teens and librarians from a few local libraries in this area meet online to play board games, and we're also going to resume doing those in person. You just need to check our event calendar.
Okay.
We have resumed in-person story time for babies and toddlers. Registration is required, so you just need to visit our website.
Okay.
And that's Thursdays at 10:30 a.m.
Very cool. But no, it's not all about just events here at the library. I know you also have some cool things that people from the community can come in and check out, so like maybe Chromebooks. What else do you have here to be able to share with us here tonight? Let's start with the Chromebooks.
Yeah, we have about 10 Chromebooks, so they look like laptops, and if you're a user of Google, this will be right up your alley, but you can also check your email if you use Yahoo or MSN or any other type of email. You can do research, you can do homework. It's helpful if you're working in the cloud, which just means that you're working on the internet.
Mm-hmm.
And you can check this out. You also have that option to check out a hotspot with it,
okay,
or you can check out a hotspot on its own. Now, these are really popular, and we have about 20, but they're always checked out of the library. So there is a hold list.
You might want, well, yeah, hold list going on.
Yeah.
That's excellent. That's excellent. So again, great item to be able to check out here at the library. And then you have something else in your hand, too, that you wanted to talk about tonight, about Soar and Explore, is it? Or Soar?
That is just a tagline, okay. But it's called the Michigan Activity Pass, and if you've never heard of it before,
yes.
Using your library card, and it doesn't have to be the Lyon Township Public Library card. It can be a library card from any library that you're a member of, like the Salem South Lyon District Library.
Mm-hmm.
You can check out free to discount passes to over 400 attractions, destinations, state parks, and recently the Metro Parks just joined. So
oh, really?
You can get free passes, yeah.
Wow, that's good to know. Because
yeah.
I love doing photography at Kensington Metro Park, not far from here, in the fall time. So it's great to know if someone wants a pass, they could come in here and check that out. Or I've even done the DIA in the past where I was able to check out a pass and go down to the DIA and check that out too.
Well, luckily, if you're a resident of Oakland County and I believe a couple of the other counties nearby, you don't have to have a pass for the DIA because
okay.
you're free as a
oh,
county
that's
resident.
Right. I remember that.
But
yeah.
but you can get like discounted tickets to the Legoland or Sea Life over at the Great Lakes Crossing, and you can go to other museums around the entire state of Michigan, and you can go to Kensington Metro Park. You can go to any of the metro parks, really.
Very cool. That's again, great access. A lot of times people don't know about these great events or activities or opportunities that they have here at the library.
Yeah, and we're really excited that we can offer this to you. So if you don't have a library card, please stop in and sign up for one. And you can also visit our website and sign up online as well.
Very cool. Well, anything else you want to share with us tonight, Katie, about what's going on here at the library?
We're really excited to be busy and welcome you back inside. We've been open the entire time, pretty much. But we're resuming in-person programs, so we're really excited to be hosting professionals again and running our own events and classes. And we're also continuing these take and make kits. So some of them go along with a library event, and some of them are independent of
okay.
a library event. So you can check that all out on our calendar of events.
And that website again is?
www.ltpl.org.
Excellent. Katie, it's been great seeing you again in person for the first time in a while. Thanks for sharing with us all that's going on here at the Lyon Township Library.
Great. Thank you so much for including me. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.